What is up, my dudes? How goes it? Back at it with Raid Night. Be live tonight and then on Sunday again. And then Tuesday. But after that, I will be offline for a bit. Getting married. There's a high warlord here. Where the fuck is he? The high warlord I didn't recognize as well. Well, damn. I guess nowhere. Scout Nightman, enemy of the day, man. Oh man. So AQ40 tonight, if we're on the bench for whatever reason, we'll play some PoE instead. We'll just be on Discord. But I'm hoping to be in this week because I'm gone for 2 weeks. Two of these raids anyway. After this week. They're adding booth sliders? That's amazing. That is exactly why, though. You got me. No, I ain't buying Shadowlands. Not on launch, anyway. Although it's delayed now, so who knows. I wonder when they're actually going to release it. They said later this year, so it was October 27th, I want to say. But it's apparently going to be much later. Yeah, I have little to no interest in retail. Hazard, thank you for the 75 months. God, you know, I put this shirt on today and I was like, this is my least favorite shirt. Carly, thank you for the 60 months, 5 years. Ween is an appropriate response. We're going to do some bug hunting tonight. I'll be the good guy and pick this ship. Time's 8:21, all right. What up, Unlimited? How you doing tonight? Poop Slayers is a good drag name. I don't know if AQ can get more on farm than it currently is, but, you know. Yeah. I think I'm always in favor of delaying games, so I'm sure people took off work and shit and they're mad, but if Blizzard thought it should be delayed, it probably should be delayed. I'm thinking it comes out after Christmas. Yeah, yeah, it's a really good that they did. You just solo whatever that place is called? Is that just how you farm it? You just go in there and kill Alar? Oh, you gotta kill Kael'thas? He didn't drop it in BC. They must have changed that. Man, that fight at level is bananas. And not in a good way. Yeah, it's... I always stream right after I eat, and I always have mad throat business going on. Yeah, like that fight, I think that fight has the most phases of any fight in like early WoW. Like there's like six phases to Kel'Thas. Like it is bananas. So learning it, like you would get to a certain point and then there would be another fucking phase. I ate some pizza, so I guess technically from a cow. Oh yeah, definitely add cheese. Don't worry about that. Did I bring a mount? I did, okay. Let's try to do this thing where I put the raid group units, raid 40 enable. There we go. Oh, time walking. I never played when that shit was in the game. Where's Cho? He had Wada. Alright, we're not on the bench tonight, mates. We are playing the Vidya. I got raid frames on the screen for y'all. Our tank just said, I can't shoot that far. I'm a baby arm. Take that how you will, I guess. Big numbers. You suffer. One of our tanks isn't in Discord. So what did damage numbers look like in Shadowlands? Oh, okay. So a guy who left us during Molten Core, we've brought him back, and they just said we have a limit of 5 derogatory marks towards him for for every raid. So you gotta make him count. This is rough. This is a rough combo, folks. This is a rough combo. So what happens is when you kill one, it gets the abilities of the others. It's the closest I... Whew, that was rough. So we got... That was rough. That was really rough. No, that was just a bad luck combo. Dude, if you want to bet 10-1 that we wipe on this boss, go right ahead. I did that. That was my fault. It's like a giant earwig. They're the worst. Fuck. Nice. So yeah, we just switched out like four people in this raid. So we had a warrior leave, a mage leave, and a hunter leave. Yeah, we had a warrior leave, and a hunter leave, and a mage leave. Mage left, warrior quit, hunter quit, so. I am personally not surprised, simply because AQ is, well, AQ in vanilla was a bit of a killer. We're just not going to replace the hunter because, frankly, we just, hunters are just not great. TBC, it's a different story. What up, Cordy? Check one of my add-ons here. Cordy, I'm level 83. I ran into a wall, kind of, in yellow maps, which isn't great, but I fixed it. I went and found Ziz's character profile for that build and changed to some of the things he has, and I'm living a lot easier now. My damage is still not great, but I know why it's not great. There's a bunch of crafts that I need. Like, my wand and shit is terrible currently, so I just need to either trade for one or craft one. I'm missing a bunch of plus one to gems, or to skills, excuse me. So my damage isn't great, but it's, like, enough. Whoops. feared fucking for. I have done zero DPS, bros. Ugh. Pro, I'm a fucking professional, bro. Legs good? They don't seem very good. His gauntlet character? So the one that he did for the ED Contagion is called Zizaran Invis Stampede. I don't know why it's called that, but that's the one he's called. I switched to the Smoke Mines setup for movement, and I switched to Blight for some damage, and it's actually working out quite a bit better. I was literally just dying every map I was going into in yellow maps, and it was getting really frustrating. Like, I was quite angry. Yeah, I have a spreading rot. What up, Johnny Pope? 62. Oh, 69, brother? Nice. Yeah, I have a spreading rot on deck. I just need to get to a point. Like, I was stuck at level 81 or 82 forever because I was just dying so much. I've gotten red maps before, like, with my anime weapon build. Thank you, man. Thank you. So I think I'm going to do Veil Arc for the second character or Crackling Lance. Oh, shit. You got two married, man. I'm getting married next week, bro. A guy I work with just got married this week. He's getting married like tomorrow. Everybody tying knots. Congrats, man. Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what's happening. Oh, yeah, I don't know how to do that, but I will do that, Cordy. No, they were saying in Raid that I'm getting married, and then we said I was marrying one of the rogues and killed. I was like, yes, exactly. Is that what you were commenting on, Carly? Profile on the website to edit privacy. Okay. Oh, it's gonna die on the pole. It's gonna be good. I'm fainting. That was scary. No one's with Oz yet. She just murks my pet, dude. This spinny ass Beyblade bitch right here. Goddamn. Is that a Contagion character? That might sound like a dumb question, but I'm asking just to make sure that you understand what Pilda is. Yeah, he did say it has nutty endgame gear, but I still don't have anywhere near the damage that I need. It's good. Neck is so shit. We're not gonna see any. I literally do nothing in this gauntlet because I am a hunter. Rip in peace. I was asked to main switch once to put my warrior in this raid, but I want to raid in a main raid group on this hunter till the end of Classic, because I didn't get to do it back in the day. I had to switch mains back in the day. Ziz Metaslave. Okay, I'll take a look at it. The problem right now is I feel like if I'm level 83, this is going to be probably really relative. What kind of an HP should I have? Like, phew, yeah, I'm way behind on life. Way behind on life. That might be why I was dying a lot. I have 3.4k life and 1300 energy shield. I'm resist capped. I could probably do with getting rid of some resists, actually. I'm not doing that. Well, it was the top hunter. See, this is what I'm saying about hunters, boys. I was the top hunter on this fight with 658 DPS. That's not bad. Okay. What group am I in? Jot, group 3. I am in the south. Killing this blob boy. I tried to keep him alive, it didn't work. Poor pet. He was big murders. the loot, there's so much good loot in here, but it's offset by these NR pieces. Hope you all enjoy Viscidus every time we do it. What was that? Okay. Oh, I'm getting Wind Fury. Boo. Some sick armored chitin, bros. Did he bid the other things? No. Speaking of which, $50K, you gotta do something. Let me make sure they're not bidding something I want. No problem. I need to get hit for sure. Percent 165, yeah. We thank you for the 54 months, also for the poop. Using aspect. All right, push-ups it is. Man. COVID Cordy's a good one. The old CC. Cordy 19, solid. Fitting it within the name of the virus. I like it. I like where we're going with this. It's the two wise cannon. Did you try to get QWERTY originally with one Y? Man, how did I ever play this game without Improvive Pet? What a game changer. What's Hades about? What's the deal? Okay. I mean, I've heard of it, but, like, I have no idea what the deal is. I heard you do, like, runs, like Isaac kind of situation? Dude, I'm cranking in melee range right now, dudes. God damn. I was trying to look at my skill. 299 swords, 299 daggers. Rippy. I'll have to check it out for sure. I like roguelikes. Power to get our boons from the god, okay. Does it get like crazy, like Isaac type situations, or is it kind of straightforward? You gotta unlock stuff like Isaac. Okay. So is it like do a run, die, unlock some stuff? Okay. Okay. Cool. I'll check it out. I mean, Bastion is fucking great. I didn't play Transistor, but... All right, I'll definitely check it out. It's definitely my style of game. Do you know if it's on Xbox? What is it like? Like, is it like shooter? Is it like a fighting game? Is it like Streets of Rage? PC and Switch, okay. Top down and like Bastion, okay. Lauren loves Isaac, so I was thinking she would enjoy Hades probably, but obviously it's not on Xbox, so. Attack dash cast, okay. Yeah, I wish it was on Xbox. Melee out. No one's calling. Thank you. Are you kidding me? This guy, dude, that's second time. Dude. God damn it, dude. My pet just died 5 times on this fight. What in the fuck? Everyone give Gino a slash pat. Good lord, man. He got cranked into, bro. Genshin all day. Genshin Impact. Breath of the Wild anime. Interesting. Is that on PC? Interesting. I've never even heard of that. I just got murdered right off the hop, dude. My pet just died again, guys. Gina's taking a beating tonight. Oh shit, we got a red mount. The rarest. Hell yeah, looking good. We're close. We're close to getting some tier 2.5, folks. Okay, I got the other one. Dude, C'Thun whispering in my ear like a psychopath, dude? Oh, we're still in combat. I was trying to eat. I was like, oh, whoops. Yeah, I love how sometimes you'll get like one a raid. You'll get like one message, a raid, and then other times they just bug you the entire raid. C'Thun and Hakkar. Absolute jerks. Hakkar's got the your heart will explode, right? Is that Hakkar? Friends will abandon you is C'Thun's vibe. We're cranking into this trash. Well, maybe we don't need that anymore. Is Trank Shot under Beast Mastery? Yeah. Guess I don't need the macro anymore. This thing macros for me, apparently. I haven't died yet, but boy, my poor pet has been in the morgue this entire raid. Let's check Twitter. This one's closest. Why do I keep leaving? What the fuck is happening? Do raids in retail have any personality? I feel like classic raids had personality, even if they were easy as shit. You got C'Thun whispering you the whole raid and shit. Get on my swaggy red mount, dude. Isn't it just a time? Man, Race the World First was really fun to watch. But my god, the mythic rating is just... I think the secret to DKP is to catch people sleeping on bids. I do the best trash GPS. I'm the best at trash, number one. Oh, my man is gone. I was like, why can't I aim shot? Almost revered with Cenarion, which is all I want. We're getting there. Uwoo soon. Get your uwoos out. Soon. Not yet. Don't premature uwoo. Yeah, watch out. Yeah, you're good. Don't make me target these dumb yellow things. I'm really glad Above and Beyond, or Anjuna Beats, excuse me, made this playlist that's like 6 hours long that they are like totally cool with you streaming on Twitch. It's very cool of them to do that. Because they make good EDM, and it's nice to have good music that I can play without fear of my VOD just being a muted mess. Ha Hope y'all are having a good evening. Hope you're relaxed and watching the stream. We'll be live again Sunday night, and then again on Tuesday, and then we'll be offline until the Sunday after. Because I'm getting married next week. I know, right? Johnny Popo stopped in here earlier. He got married last week. A guy I work with is getting married this weekend. That's the sweatiest thing you can do right there. Buff your pet with scrolls, baby.
Beware.
Dude, I cranked that time. Sixth. Not bad. I'll fucking take it, bro. That was a pretty good Oro right there. There were things I could have done better. I've played really well this week, though. I'm pretty happy with this particular raid. One of my better, I think. Hey, that's a 95% Oro. Not bad. I'm going back through my parses today. Yeah, I had all my best parses during this raid, except for two bosses, so all but two. It's not bad. Group 7. Okay. I'm in group 7, y'all. Right in the tummy. Almost a one phase, not quite though. Giant eye man down once again. Alright guys, that is going to do it for the stream this evening. I know, it was short. But we're going to the Molten Core, and really, it's whatever. Thank y'all for hanging out with me this evening. I'll be back Sunday night on the Warrior. Stay safe out there, everybody. It's a crazy world. See you guys then. If you're not following the stream here on Twitch, give it a follow. If you do want to support it with a subscription, that'd be awesome too. But definitely not necessary. Have a great evening, everybody. We'll see ya.